I am Yolanda and Ntanyana from Kraaifontein. I am 20 years old and I am at Indoni. I am doing my third year this year.
I'm Lusindiso Dibela, all the way from Khayelitsha, Makaza. I'm a company dancer here at Indoni and I'm doing my sixth year this year. And I'm 26 years old.
Yes. Going to India means a lot to me and to us because we are keen to learn more knowledge and we want to like give our all so that we can experience some things.
Yeah, and also like going to India, we're both so honored to be going to India because this is where like the origin of yoga, this is where yoga is rooted. So we're gonna go there so that we can get the knowledge, you understand? So that we are able like to teach and also like to spread the information to the others when you're coming back, because we're gonna teach them what we understand, what we learned from the origin of yoga. So we're looking forward. We're looking forward and going there. Yeah, we're looking forward. And also since like we know that yoga is also like a therapy and it helps like people to heal. So when we're coming back here in South Africa, I think we're gonna open up rooms for people like to get to understand what yoga it is, because nowadays we not fully like understand what yoga is because people are just brushing through it. So by us going over in India and then gain the knowledge, coming back teaching to them, they will get more understanding of what yoga it is.
Yes. And also understand like ourselves first before teaching other people. So that's why we're going there. So we can gain and listen to ourselves first and then teach it to others, spread it out all out.
Because it brings awareness to ourselves and also our surroundings. So I think it is beautiful that we bring it to people so that they can start being aware of their emotions, how they feel, instead of like just like, okay, I'm feeling this way. Let me just let it go. You understand? Yeah. It teaches us like that everything that happens,
be aware.
And also like live in the presence. You understand? Yes. Don't ignore anything because everything happens for a purpose.
Purpose.
You understand? So yeah.